festival to mark the birthday of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, popularly known as Mahatma Gandhi or Bapuji. Internationally, this day is celebrated as the Day of Non-Violence, as Gandhiji propagated non-violence. He is a symbol of peace and truth.
I am Dhruvi Prasad Kuar from 4B. Today I am going to talk about Lal Bahadur Shastri. Lal Bahadur Shastri was an Indian statesman who served as the second Prime Minister of India. He promoted the White Revolution, a national campaign to increase the production and supply of milk by supporting the Amul Milk Cooperative of Anand, Gujarat, and creating the National Dairy Development Board, underlining the need to boost India's food production. Shastri also promoted the Green Revolution in India in 1965. This led to increase in food production gains. His slogan was Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan.
Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar in Gujarat.
When and where was Lal Bahadur Shastri born?
Lal Bahadur Shastri was born on 2nd October 1904 at Mughal Sarai in Uttar Pradesh.
Which slogan was given by Gandhi during Quit India movement?
Mahatma Gandhi gave the slogan Do or Die during Quit India movement, which began in 1942.
Which slogan was given by Lal Bahadur Shastri?
Lal Bahadur Shastri gave the slogan of Jai Jawan Jai Kisan.
In 1920, which movement was started by Mahatma Gandhi?
In 1920, Mahatma Gandhi started the non-cooperation movement.
Which revolution did Lal Bahadur Shastri